Mason Raymond. And now the puck thrown near side. Sanderson in front. Raymond scores. Go to the net. Good things happen. And Mason Raymond makes it 3-1 Vancouver.
And a nice play by Michael Samuelson, who realized the speed of Mason Raymond and threw it hard so that all Raymond had to do was tip it.
This is going to drive the Flames crazy because the puck is on the sideboards. Dion Phaneuf just totally falls asleep. Look how far behind Mason Raymond he is. Raymond came from directly in front of Phaneuf and skated uninhibited 60 feet to the front of the net.